on the roof. Sounds crazy, no?
But in our little village of Tamaqua, you might say every one of us is a fiddler on the roof, trying to scratch out a pleasant, simple note without breaking its neck. It's not easy. You might ask, why do we stay up there if it is so dangerous? We stay up there because Anadevka, Tamaqua, is our home. And how do we keep our balance? That I can tell you in one word. Tradition!
Lifetime news. And where are the girls? Outside, no? Good, such diamonds. such jewels. You'll see, Golda, I'll find every one of them a husband. But you shouldn't be so picky, because even the worst husband, God forbid, is better than no husband, God forbid. And who should know better than me? Ever since my husband died, I've been a poor old widow, alone. No one to talk to, nothing to say to anyone. It's no life. All I do at night is lay there thinking of him, and even thinking of him brings me no pleasure. But better than nothing.
You have something to say?
Ah, children, children, they're your blessing in your old age. But my Aaron couldn't give me children. Believe me, he was good as gold. Never raised his voice to me. But better than nothing.
Yeah.
But what's the use of...
Dante, Dinesh?
Oh, God, I'm losing my head. One day they'll fall off all together and a horse will kick it into the mud. Goodbye, Yenta. Of course, the Who's. It's about Laser Wolf, the butcher. And out of the whole town, he's cast his eye on Seidel.
My Seidel?
No, the Tsar's Seidel. Of course you have Seidel.
Such a compliment. Well?
I just think that the butcher is a good person for Seidel.
He's very well off.
Well, I think you should send him. Send Tabula him, and don't tell him what it's about. And when they talk, the Laser Wolf will win him over. He's a good man, a fine man. True? True. So, you don't have to thank me, and you're welcome.
Mama, what did she want?
What I want you to know, I'll tell you.
Maybe he's finally found a husband for you, Saito.
Not unless it's modeled in Philip.
I didn't ask you. Young people can't decide these things themselves. They need a matchmaker. Oh, Yente.
She might bring someone wonderful.
Someone important.
Someone well off.
If I were a wealthy man, wouldn't have to work hard. Da 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 da. If I were a bitty bitty rich diddle man, I'd build a big tall house with rooms by the dozen right in the middle of the town. A fine tin roof with real wooden floors below. I would be one long staircase just going up, and one even longer coming down, and one leading nowhere just for show. I'd fill my yard with chicks and turkeys and geese and ducks for the town to see and hear, squawking just as merrily as I can. Honk and quack and scorch and creak would lock like a trumpet on the ear, as if to say here lives a wealthy man. If I were a rich man, da 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 da. All day long I'd bitty bitty bum. If I were a wealthy man, wouldn't have to work hard. If I were a bitty bitty rich diddle man, and I see my wife, my goldie, looking like a rich man's wife with a proper double chin, supervising meals to her heart's delight. I see her putting on airs and squawking like a peacock. Boy, what a happy mood she's in, screaming at the servants day and night. If I were rich, I'd have the time that I left to sit in the synagogue and pray, and maybe sit by the eastern wall. Sweetest thing of all. If I were a rich man, da 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 da. All day long I'd bitty bitty bum. If I were a wealthy man, wouldn't have to work hard. Da 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 da. Lord, who made the lion and the lamb, you decided who I am. Wouldn't waste a bastard of man if I were a wealthy man.
Tevye, you forgot the rabbi's order on the Sabbath.
Rabbi, I'm sorry. My horse lost its shoe.
And you forgot my order.
I'm sorry, my horse lost its shoe. Good day, Rav Tevye. Good day. Wait a second, you're not from Tamaqua.
What? No, I'm from Kiev. I'm looking for a work.
What kind of work?
I can tutor children. Do you have any?
5 daughters.
That works perfectly.
Sir,
Kerchik.
I'd love for you to tutor my daughters, but I cannot pay you in money. I can pay you in food and water.
That works perfectly. We have a deal.
Perfect.
Someone who will sell me their used sewing machine. So, in a few weeks, I'll save up enough to buy it, and then your father will be impressed with me.
Mato, a few weeks may be too late.
But what else can we do?
You could ask my father for my hand tonight. Now!
Why should he consider me now? I'm only a poor tailor.
And I'm only the daughter of a poor milkman. Just talk to him.
Saito, if he says no, that's it. It's fine. And he'll yell at me.
Mato!
I'm only a poor tailor.
And even a poor tailor is entitled to some happiness.
That's true.
Will you talk to him? Will you talk to him?
All right. I'll talk to him. Can I have a word with you?
Sure.
Shabbat shalom.
Good Sabbath.
Thank you.
About.
You don't know?
Of course I know. We're talking about my new milk cow.
A milk cow? So I won't be lonesome?
What's so funny?
I was talking about your daughter. Your daughter, Saito?
Saito?
Of course, your daughter, Saito. I see her in my butcher shop every Thursday. She made a good impression on me. I like her. Well, as for me, Tevier, you know I'm well off. I own my own house, a good store, a servant. Look, Tevier, why do we have to try to impress each other? Let's just shake hands and call it a match. You don't have to worry about a dowry for her. And maybe you'll end up with a little something in your purse as well.
On that deal. To our agreement. To our prosperity. To good health and happiness, and most important, to life, l'chaim. L'chaim, l'chaim, to life. To the Father I try to be.
To my right to be.
Bring l'chaim, to life, l'chaim. L'chaim, l'chaim, to life. But I have no way of confusing us. Bring l'chaim, to life, life. God would like us to be joyful, even when our hearts lie panting on the floor.
How can we be joyful?
To life, l'chaim. To Saito, my daughter.
My wife!
It
can give you something to think about.
Something to drink about.
Drink l'chaim,
to life.
Mordecai!
Because you're a good person. You're a kind, decent person, even for a talk.
When does someone ever get that compliment?
We receive orders that in a few days' time we a little unofficial business.
A raid here?
No, not a full raid, just a little unofficial business.
How little?
Just a mishi. So that when the inspector comes through, he sees that we're doing our job. Honestly, I don't know why there has to be this much trouble between people. I just thought I should tell you so you can warn me on this.
Thank you, Your Honor. You're a decent man. I must say, it's too bad you're not responsible.
Oh, Tevye, it's what I like about you. Always joking. Congratulations again for your daughter.
Thank you, Your Honor. I made an agreement.
Please. I really need to talk to you. Later, model. It's very important.
Go, model!
I think I can help with your situation. I found a match for Tsai, your daughter.
A match.
A perfect fit.
A perfect fit.
Like a glove.
Like a glove? Stop talking like a tailor and spit it out.
Please don't yell at me.
Who's the match?
Who is it? It's me. Myself.
You've got to be crazy or you're out of your mind.
I know it's a bit, unusual for me to be making my own match, but
are you happy with this? Him?
Yeah.
Taylor?
Yes.
You? Like him? Well, you like him. You promised me that.
Yeah.
When's the wedding?
Thank you, Papa.
Thank you. I promise you won't regret this.
Oh, I'm already sorry.
Thank you. watch over my bookstore while I'm gone?
Yes, Abra.
Thank you.
But are you reading books? You like books?
No.
May I read your book? What are you reading?
Hey,
huh?
Stop it.
What is the problem? I just want to read book.
Just stop it.
Bye.
Goodbye, Sasha.
Huh?
Go away. Leave her alone. Go away. Goodbye, Sasha. Sorry about that. They mean no harm.
Don't that? Is there something I can do for you?
Yes, I would like to talk.
I'd rather not.
I have to see you at the bookseller's. There's not many girls in this village that like to read. Here, would you like to read my book?
No, thank you.
Why? Because I'm not a Tamaquan? You think about us the same way they think about you.
What do you know about me?
Let me tell you about myself. I'm a kind, ambitious, and very modest girl.
I still don't want to borrow the book.
Why not? It's by an Hydra kind, a talking author, believe.
That doesn't matter.
Good, you're quite right. After you read the book, we can talk about how you like it, about things, and what. And after all, it's not quite pleasant.
Without curiosity, it is a rusty tool. Good day, Coro.
We have an old custom here. A boy acts respectfully to a girl, but of course that's too advanced for a traditional thinker like you.
Ah, of course, our traditions. Nothing must change. Everything is perfect, exactly the way it is.
We like our ways.
Our ways are changing, everywhere, but here. Here men and women must be apart. Men study, women in the kitchen. Boys and girls must not even touch, must not even look at each other.
I'm looking at you.
Oh, you are so brave. Do you know that in the city, boys and girls can be affectionate without the permission of a matchmaker? They can hold hands. They can even dance. New dances like this. Kiev, do you like it?
It's very nice.
There, we just changed an old custom.
You're welcome. I mean, thank you. I mean, good day.
Good day.
Cannot get married.
What?
I'll tell you.
Thank you.
girl's gonna marry Saito.
But we have the arrangement.
It's better for our daughter to be happy than for me to look like a fool.
Sunset, swiftly by the years. is a wolf, for he has everything in this world, except a bride. But Laser has no ill feelings. In fact, he has a gift for the newlyweds. He would like to announce it himself.
Like the rabbi said, I have no ill feelings. What's done is done. And my gift to the newlyweds is 5 chickens, one for the first 5 Sabbaths of their newly wedded lives.
As I speak for the newlyweds, I thank you, Red Laser. You're a decent man. One saying says...
Tembie, I'm not marrying your daughter. I don't have to listen to your sayings.
But if you just listen for a second...
Should I listen to you? A man who goes back on his agreement!
Whoa. Not now, Laser. In the middle of a wedding.
I have a right to talk!
You have no right to talk! This is not your wedding.
Then shut up, man!
Hold on, everybody. Rabbi, don't you have something to say about this?
I think we should all just settle down.
Why don't you keep your disease, chicken?
Leave my chickens out of this! We have an agreement!
It wasn't full!
We drank on it!
Whoa. Stop it, everybody. Musician, play me a song. I will dance with you.
But isn't a man and woman dancing in a wedding a sin?
Dead to me. few more minutes. How much of trouble is this hero of yours? Convicted? Arrested?
Yes, Papa, but he did nothing wrong. All he does is for humanity. Please, Papa.
He must have done something wrong to get in this much trouble.
How could you say that? And what wrongs did Joseph do? And Abraham and Moses? And they had troubles.
So where is this Joseph of yours going?
It's far, Papa. Terribly far. He's in a settlement in Siberia.
Siberia? He's taking you away from your family to go to that land of ice waste?
Papa, he didn't ask me to go. I wanted to go. I wanted to help him in his work. It's the greatest work a man can do, Papa.
Sweetie.
Father and my mother said we'd learn to love each other.
And I'm asking you, Goldie, do you love me?
I'm your wife.
I know, but do you love me?
Do I love you? For 25 years I've lived with you, fought with you, starved with you. 25 years my bed is yours, if that's not love.
Take the people out of Tamaqua, you will never be able to take the Tamaqua out of the people.